You may think this is a dungeon,
but it's cricoarytenoid joint ankylosis. It causes voice change and respiratory difficulty. There is usually a posterior glottic web-based stenosis leading to narrowing of the airway at the posterior aspect of the larynx. This condition is caused by chronic rheumatoid arthritis or acute inflammation due to upper respiratory tract infection.